Well, today we have our English day here at OFEC School. It's kind of like the culmination of everything that we've been working on all year. During the Hafsaka here very shortly, we're going to have on display on three different screens in the common area, the projects the kids have been working on, some of the slideshows of the PowerPoints that they've made and things. I've been working for the last month with our fifth graders to put on a play for one of the popular stories here in Israel called A Flat for Rent. And about a month ago, I recorded our sixth graders doing voiceovers for it. They read the script and we built a clip that we're showing to everybody. And it's just a day for us to have fun with English-related activities.
So we've been preparing for this, I would say, since January, maybe even before. Compiling everything. Another thing that we have on display is all the students' work. The fifth and the sixth grade have been working very hard and doing projects. A lot of the stuff that Max and I do, the other fellow, is project-based learning. So what are they learning in the classroom? How can we extend that learning and make it fun and interactive? So the fifth graders are did a project about Ramla. And they needed to research on the computer, they needed to write, they needed to read, and then create a slide talking about the different site they were assigned in Ramla. And then we used the technology aspect and made a 3D model out of that.
It's great. I feel really proud to watch the kids enjoy English so much. When we first got here, most of them were scared to speak English, they didn't know us, and now I have so many things to do today, and it's so hard because all the kids want to talk to me and they want to interact with me, which is, it's a beautiful thing for kids to be the reason that you're distracted from your work.